Can we start with almost minimal savings? Yes, absolutely. You can start your investment journey with minimal savings. You don't need to accumulate a whole lot of money to begin investing. Because if you wait, what will happen? Like I said earlier, inflation will eat up on no matter how much you save. So as you save, you need to simultaneously invest. Like I can give you ideas like I gave you earlier, that you invest 10,000 rupees per month and say you're age 30. From age 30 to age 60, if you save and invest 10,000 rupees per month, it is 36 lakh rupees that you are saving and investing. And by the time 60, at 8% compounded annual return, your corpus will become 1.5 crore rupees. Now, the same investment, if you begin at age 40, okay, after the delay of 10 years, if you begin at 40, where you start, you know, you start saving and investing 15,000 per month until age 60, you're again saving and investing 36 lakh rupees. But the fund that you are generating, the money that is coming to you at age 60 is only 88.64 lakh rupees. So by, you know, delaying your journey to wealth, what happens is you significantly reduce the amount of money that you can generate as a corpus, as a fund. So just a 10-year delay, okay, same amount of money invested, but look at it from 1.5 crores, your corpus, your fund that you're, the wealth that you're generating comes down to 88.64 lakh rupees. Okay, so that's the significance of time that each one of you needs to get. That if you are earning money or you're receiving money, there is a household income, it is critical that you need to learn how to manage that money, because if you don't do that, you're going to work for the rest of your life. And I don't think anybody wants to work for the rest of their lives.